project Prepare to Care was once again a success in Charlotte, North Carolina, thanks in part to the host church, St. Paul's Baptist Church, under the direction of Pastor Gregory K. Moss. The day started with a call to action prep breakfast at 9 a.m., hosted by St. Paul's Baptist Church and sponsored in part by AARP and G. Davis Productions. The guest speaker for the morning was Dr. Neelam Agarwal from Rush Medical Center out of Chicago, Illinois. Her message was very inspiring and educational and left those in attendance with a better feel of how stress can affect the caregiver. After the breakfast, St. Paul Baptist Church had already formed teams to go out into the community to do something for caregivers in the Charlotte area and also to provide them with some basic needs. Later that evening, Charlotte showed up in hundreds for the presentation of Garrett Davis's inspirational stage play, Mama's Girls, that focuses on caregiving. Before the start of the play, the cast posed for pictures from those in the community with Radio 1's leading radio station in the Charlotte market, Praise 100.9. AARP's presentation of Project Prepare to Care featuring Mama's Girls continues to raise the awareness of caregivers across our state of North Carolina and beyond. The next stop, Greensboro, North Carolina, Saturday, September the 15th. Join us at the Carolina Theater for the presentation of Mama's Girls and at the Four Seasons Mall in Greensboro from 2 to 4 p.m. as we make over 20 caregivers in the Greensboro area, courtesy of Dillard's. AARP and G. Davis Productions, we're doing our part to raise the awareness of caregivers through Project Prepare to Care.